Okay, hallo there. This is coming from the Caribbean. Okay, this is the only hat that looked like a chef's hat. And because we have pineapple in Sri Lanka, I thought I'd put my and the cricket team is not working. So here we are learning something new, okay, and preferably have a sharp knife. I used to have Richard at home who sharpened it for me, but unfortunately he's not here. So I am struggling a little bit. But what you do is you wash the pineapple well, take all the rubbish out of it, because you know there can be some things hidden in there, like little bugs. But what you do is wash, wash, wash. I can't emphasize the importance of having a very washed pineapple, okay? So what you do is as all top and tail out, then you cut everything off, like I say, with a sharp knife, okay? But maybe you have a handyman at home, like somebody like your husband. Oh, he's shaking, he's dropping some things off. So you cut it. Oh my God, I think I'll have to get it sharpened or buy a new. Okay, so you clean it all up like so. Yeah, so what the aim is, like you're going to make a nice nutritious drink out of this, especially at times like this when there is infection going around. You need a strong immunized system. So we have a bowl here. I have put some ginger, yes, ginger, and you're supposed to put saffron, but I don't have the saffron, so I'm putting powdered saffron and some honey, but you can put sugar as well. And then what you do is you put all this clean, you can wash again if you want to, like this as well. You put all the leave the outside of the pineapple in that bowl. Yeah, the idea is you're going to make a drink. Then you cut all this out, but you don't put this pineapple itself, but you can put the middle bit, you know, the middle bit, see. And also now this pineapple, I think I left it too long because it's only me, so I can't eat everything, you know. And I'm not okay. Here you are. You can put this middle bit as well in there. This little bit not good. Throw it like that. And then you do this one also like that. I hope you're listening, Sonia, because this is especially for you. Because, oh my God, yes, it's time to get a new knife. Oh, no, this is not to go in there. Sorry, sorry, sorry. I need another bowl or something. I put it on this plate, yeah. Put that, it is for me for later to eat. But again, it's too much for me. So I hope this video won't be long. So that's why I'm trying to do it quick. Okay, I will only cut this little bit and I put it there, yeah. So that's how it is. So you put all this there. Then what you do is you add some, you can put some. I need to share. I'm sorry about this. Okay, so now what you do is you add some lemon juice into it. Lemon juice, because this is also immunization. It's good for you. I think you will tell me yourself that this is good for you. And you can always add sugar if you want to, because you know, I know you people like sweet things. So, but you make sure you don't put the seeds. Bloody seeds went in there as well. Yeah. Then you put orange. Yeah. See, we have nice oranges as well. So you do put some nice juice in there. You can put some rum if you like. You fancy the rum. Yeah. And then another one. I'm going to put some kiwi as well. And you just boil it for like half an hour. Yeah. And then you drink the juice. Oh, I put some. Oh, no, I haven't put yet, but I'll put now. I will put the. Did you know that the kiwi, the goodness is on the skin, like the pineapple, you know? But you can put anything you like, you know. I might put some other things later. But okay. So Then you do is you add the water. Well, you have three people in your house, so you add 3 cups of water. Yeah, in my case, I will add about 1.5, or no, I will add about 2 cups because I can have 2 times. And then you boil it for 30 minutes. It's very good for you, and it'll be nice drink. Yeah, and then you do alala, okay. So it's a simple recipe, and I hope you will enjoy the drink. It's just that I have too much pineapple. I really don't know what to do. Oh, I might put some, what is this, cinnamon? I don't know. Yeah. Maybe I might put some salt as well. Because it'll be nice to have. Like, you know, when you do lime juice, you do salt like this. Yeah. Yes. That's it. Now my mess in here. Oh, and then put honey. Yes. Okay, then. That's it. I hope you enjoyed it and have a good day. Bye-bye.